Colleges by Miami-Dade College. We are pleased, very, very pleased, to present tonight the world premiere screening of Default, a riveting thriller that is a U.S.-Columbia co-production. This film is part of the Cinema 360 presented by Viendo Movies, and this film is eligible for the Lexus Audience Award, so please make your vote count and submit your ballots as you exit the theater. We would also like to graciously acknowledge our partners, Miami-Dade College, Knight Foundation, Chipotle, and Viendo Movies, without whom which this festival would not be possible. To complete your festival experience, please present your ticket stubs for special discounts at our partner stores and restaurants, and a complete list of locations is available online. Thank you again for coming here tonight. We're really pleased that we have an opportunity to have a Q&A afterwards with all of our guests associated with the film, so please stay for that. Before we introduce them, I'd ask you please to turn off your cell phones, anything electronic that could intrude into the experience. We're very pleased, as I said, to introduce for tonight's world premiere many guests who have come to Miami for the film. So please join me in welcoming now, in no order of importance, the producer of the film, a producer of more than 20 films to his credit, one of my favorites, Colors of the Mountain, an esteemed producer from Columbia, Julian Giraldo. We also have another producer of the film. Please welcome Omar Leal. It's my great pleasure to introduce the director, Simon Brand. This is his third feature. He's best known for his multi-award winning film, Prayers of Kabbalah. We're pleased to have two of the actors from the film with us here this evening. Please join me in welcoming Hakeem Shady Mohammed. And it is my great pleasure to welcome surely one of the best and busiest actors working in film today. You will know him from his very large roles in The Help, Rise of the Planet of the Apes, Steven Spielberg's Lincoln, Jack Reacher with Tom Cruise, Red Tails, The Paperboy, Lee Daniels, The Butler, and my favorite, Ava DuVernay's Middle of Nowhere. Please join me in welcoming David Oyelowo. Wow.
Thank you. Thank you for this extremely warm reception. It's extremely for me to be here. I spent probably half of my life here in Miami, so it's very exciting to see the film with friends and family that came over from many parts to watch the film. And we're all very excited because we haven't seen the movie with an audience before, so you're the first people who are actually going to see it. And there's a reason why there's not too many people here. It's because it's the front row is not like the best place to see this film. So I hope you enjoy it. The ones that are expecting another love story like Paris Travel can exit because this is not just like that at all. This is a very intense thriller, and I hope you enjoy it. Again, thank you so much, everybody, all my friends, the family that came. Thank you so much, and thank you, David, Hakeem, Julian, and Omar for making this film possible, and I hope you enjoy it.